afternoon, everyone. This is Kevin Gianni.
And hey, Marie Gianni.
From the Renegade Health Show, and today we are in the kitchen.
Yes, we are.
And it's the Wednesday before Thanksgiving.
And we are in my mom's kitchen.
Yes, it's much bigger.
Yes, but she already left.
But she already left, so we're going to be preparing some raw food behind her back.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think about that?
I think that's awesome.
Don't tell her. So here we go, Anne-Marie. What are we making?
We're making a pecan pie.
Ooh, pecan pie.
To bring with us to Thanksgiving tomorrow.
Raw food desserts are the gateway drug to raw food.
Yes, they are.
Absolutely. Let's go.
We're going to start with stuff for the crust.
Okay.
The crust that I'm making today is a mixture of soaked almonds, walnuts, and raisins.
Okay.
So I'm just going to put them all in the food processor.
And you soak these overnight, right?
Yes.
Cool.
Yes, I did.
We were inspired by the pecan pie bars that they have at Hallelujah Acres.
Yeah, they were really good.
They were really, really good. So
really good.
We wanted to make a pecan pie. Here we go. So guys, remember this is a dessert.
Mm-hmm.
And you want to eat less of this than you would eat salad.
Yes.
So.
Yeah, desserts you eat in modified portions.
Yes. Modified meaning like?
Really small.
This much.
Okay, I'm going to blend this up,
yep.
or process this up. So basically, the food processor tells you when it's done.
Okay.
But it doesn't really process it much more.
Did you soak the raisins?
I didn't soak the raisins, okay. No, because I didn't want it to be too moist.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's already moist enough with the soaked almonds and the raisins itself.
So that's the kind of texture you want here.
Mm-hmm. You can even grind it down a little bit more. I'm going to grind it down just a little bit more.
Okay.
Okay, I'm just going to take a spatula and kind of loosen it up a bit. And then I'm going to grind it down some more.
Did you put this vanilla powder in here yet? Because it smells awesome.
No, I haven't. Not
this
yet.
This is the ultimate superfoods vanilla powder. You can actually get it out of our store. You don't need a bag this big. I don't even know if we sell this bag anymore, but it just, I mean, you don't need to use a lot. It'll last forever.
Yes.
It tastes really good. What do you got here? You got a little bowl of, like, spice.
Cinnamon and nutmeg. I'm just going to sprinkle a little cinnamon for the crust.
Let's get you in the full screen here. That's going to be a little better.
There we go. All right. Let's process a little bit more.
Now, it's like a goo ball.
Now, if you had the patience.
I don't.
Sometimes I don't. You can take the skins off the almonds.
Wow, that sounds like fun.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun.
Spent a lot of time for that. So as Anne-Marie is pounding this down into the pie tray or pan or what do we call this thing?
A pie dish.
Let's talk about what we're thankful for.
I am thankful for my parents taking care of Johnny Five over the holidays.
Yeah, that's nice.
Yeah, he's going to hang out here so he's not in the RV.
Yeah.
During those cold times.
I'm thankful for all you guys out there who make a commitment to us by watching the show. That's why we continue to make these things.
Yeah.
So what's the secret here?
The secret is just to push it out to the edges, not to get it too thin anywhere, but also not to leave it too thick.
Mm-hmm. Oh, guys, I forgot to tell you, on Friday we have something cool going on. We're going to be, what are we going to do, Anne-Marie? We're going to have some secret specials.
Mm-hmm.
So this is like Black Friday, but Renegade Health style.
Renegade Health style.
So it's like White Friday. I prefer white to black. What do you think?
Yes, I agree.
White Friday at Renegade Health.
And you don't have to get up at 5 a.m. and stand in
5 a.m.? 3 a.m.
Or 3 a.m. and stand in any lines. That's exciting to me.
Yeah, no standing in lines. All you have to do is click, 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 and you're good.
Okay, that was the crust.
And we'll give you that. We'll be sending that out by email, so be sure to check your email Friday morning.
At 3 a.m.
No. Yeah, specials from 3 a.m. to 4 a.m.
No.
We wouldn't do that to you guys. We appreciate you so much more than forcing you to get up and stand in line and risk your life.
Oh, my God. Yeah, I know. Last year, right?
At Walmart. I mean, it's amazing.
It's so silly.
It's just stuff. It's not worth anyone's life.
No, it's not.
That's why we do it. Click, click, click. You're good.
Okay, for the filling.
All right, so we can't talk about this anymore. Come on, you just shushed me. What is this stuff? Pecans?
Pecans.
Oh, I got it.
Pecan pie.
Is it pecan or pecan? I think it's both.
It's both.
Yeah.
I like pecans.
I like pecan. I never really had pecans when I was growing up. We just never really had them in the house. So, I don't think I ever had pecan pie until I had like a raw pecan pie.
Cool. Couple bananas.
Okay.
Throw it in there, and this is sweet. It's pecan pie. Pecan pie is sweet.
Notice no agave nectar.
Lots of dates.
This is vegan. We didn't use any honey.
Yeah, completely vegan. I'm sprinkling some nutmeg.
We're laughing at jokes that we can't publish on the show.
And some more cinnamon.
I can't stop laughing. Sorry.
And some yummy vanilla powder.
Oh, it's so good.
And like always, we'll have the recipe down below.
Tiny bit of vanilla powder. This stuff is so potent. We were using a vanilla powder. Blah, blah, blah. We were using a vanilla powder before that we were using tons of it, and it just wasn't getting the flavoring. And I used the same amount with this vanilla powder, and it was so vanilla-ish or vanilla-y that it was over the top. I mean, we couldn't even eat it.
Mm-mm. Okay, so I had those pecans soaking for about six hours.
Okay.
And then the dates were not soaked.
Okay.
So ready? Turn on. Here's the consistency. It's pretty smooth.
There we go.
But if you want it smoother, you can always put it in the blender. But I didn't want a dirty two.
Dirty two machines.
Two machines today.
Yeah, we're looking for ease here, guys. Mm-hmm. Look at that.
So we're gonna plop this on there.
That's an appetizing word. Let's just plop this on here and toss this over here and goober this thing up and
goop this there.
Oh man, we're ready to be home. I don't want to drive anymore. We have plans this holiday season, and literally we're driving like all over the Northeast. Our booking agent didn't do a good job for these holidays.
We didn't have a booking agent for the holidays.
That's the joke.
Well, they don't know that.
Oh, okay. This looks really nice. I like how you do that. You do this very well.
Thanks.
Some people are wondering, what's your technique here? Oops, I'm not focused on it. I'm looking with the camera. What's the technique? So it's like a little circular kind of pull back to the center.
You can decorate it as you like. Kevin mentioned doing banana slices, which is totally cool.
You can put a sprig of parsley in the middle.
Yeah, or mint. Parsley.
Not parsley. Sometimes Anne Marie agrees with things that she shouldn't agree with.
I said our mint.
That is nice. Just throw them on. The family doesn't care. Again, raw food desserts are the gateway drug to healthy eating. I promise you.
There we go.
Awesome.
Now what you want to do is put it in the freezer for about an hour, just so it gets hard. Or you can keep it in the fridge for a few hours if you're making it in the morning and then serving it later on in the day. But I hope you enjoy this.
Hope it's in time enough for you to make it.
I know. I apologize. I meant to do this last week and completely slipped my mind that Thanksgiving was this week. So I apologize about that. But here you have it. Nice, yummy Thanksgiving dessert.
Please do make this recipe. Try it. Share it with your family and friends. They might not think that you're crazy anymore because you bring kale to all the family get-togethers. Your question of the day is going to be, what are you thankful for? Go ahead and post it down below. This is Kevin Gianni and
Anne Marie Gianni.
Together we can change the health of the world, one show at a time.